All right, this is 2016 Bowman Draft, PYT, at 8 o'clock. I guess I'm starting a little late, 8:15. You know, I was going to make sure I numbered every Bowman Draft break, and I don't know which number this is. I might look it up. I think it's 9 or 10. Anyways, here's the team owners. Andrew has the Diamondbacks. Steve has the Braves. Tom has the Orioles. Dennis has the Red Sox. Walter has the Cubs. Cisco has the White Sox. Ross has the Reds. Terry Gardner has the Indians. Walter has the Rockies. Kevin has the Tigers. Ricky has the Astros. Michael has the Royals. Chris has the Angels. Terry has the Dodgers. Dennis has the Marlins. Gary B. has the Brewers. Jesse has the Twins. Ricky has the Mets. Tony T. has the Yankees. Aaron has the Athletics. Dennis has the Phillies. Alan has the Pirates. EMD has the Padres. Big Time Freddy has the Giants, Dave Shim has the Mariners, Barry has the Cardinals, Benjamin has the Rays, Stephen DeLeon has the Rangers, Michael has the Blue Jays, and Steve has the Nationals. Thanks, guys. If there's anybody that is not in the freebie, I would think all you guys would be. I got one posted till about 9-something in my room for people have bought from me over the year, or I bought from them, or some sort. Try not to get too tight with the rules on the end of the year one. All right. There is Jumbo Case. How you doing, Steve? Let's open a case. Jason Birch opened a case the other night. Had a couple really nice cards, but he slowed down. He started with like a fury, and then he crashed a little bit. He had two nice cards, though. He had a couple base cards that were damaged, too. Attaboy, Steve. Hey, Kevin. The Ozzy Albies that I have that has a terrible signature, which I found is all the Ozzy Albies, is that yours? I think that was yours, but I didn't put a name with it. Yeah, the plate sold well. The Albies, yeah. Every one of those have been bad, but I'm going to send mine in too. It's almost unsellable the way they are. They're terrible. He had a bad pen and just kept signing with it. All right, I'm going to rip 8 jumbos. Good luck. Oh, we got ourselves box topper action to start it out. Box topper action. God, EMD did call the box topper. We have not had one autographed box topper yet. Is that weird? Have you guys seen the auto box toppers? We have not had one yet. We've had some, but we've had none auto. Last year we had a ton. Man, remember how good we did on box toppers last year? We had a Dansby Swanson auto and... No, we still don't have an autograph. Tampa Bay, Josh Lowe. 13th pick in the draft. Man, we've been unlucky on the box toppers. We've been very lucky on the hot packs, though. We've had three of them. I have not... I think we're definitely beating the odds on the hot pack. Josh Lowe for Tampa. That is Benjamin's. Okay, good luck. I haven't opened any cards for like 3.5 days. That's a wreck. No, 3 days. I had withdrawals on the way home from grandma's. Blue Parallel, Kevin Biggio for them wonderful Toronto Blue Jays. Number 127 of 150. My phone's acting funny for some reason. I don't like that. What are you doing? Dominic Smith insert, Newman and Reyes refractor. The hell did I do? Give me 1 second. All right, I'm going to reset it. Dalton Jeffries insert, refractor, Braxton Garrett, Dylan Cousins refractor. Auto number one. Look at that. Don't you love an elbow on an auto? Auto number one is a base. Kyle Lewis. It's a little off top bottom. It's centered pretty well, right, left, right. Good start of the case. I just realized all my sleeves are thicker sleeves. I don't want to do that. How you doing, Steve? Steve number two. Webb and Funkhauser refractor. What's Shim doing? Is he at a holiday party or something? I didn't see what he said in the chat, but I know he's not watching. Walker Robbins, or he would have said something. Walker Robbins, Blue Sky, Zimmer, Justice, and Birdie. Family, we're going to change your name to Cool Steve number two. Don't you think we should do that? Michael Piaz Blue. Cool Steve number two. Blue Wave Auto, I know who that is. Also, man, this is a good case so far. Zach Collins Blue Wave. This should have been a personal case for Barry Melamed. That's what this case should have been, because it's going to be like this all the way through. Zach Collins goes really good, doesn't he? He is surprisingly better than I thought he would be. I sell his cards well. Bradley and Rosario. This guy sells well, too. Did he have just a great year last year or something, Ahmed Rosario? I never thought he was much, and in Bowman's best, all of a sudden his base auto sold for like was selling for $15. He must have had a good year for the Mets, because players don't usually go up like that have been around for a while. Not a home run hitter, I don't think. Insert Alex Young, Dunn, and Martis. Yeah, Jason had a plate. His cards go good no matter what, really. His autos are still strong. Bo Jackson insert, Alex Spies, and Nolan Jones. The White Sox have actually done a really great job of rebuilding. Why not sell out? And I mean, Cleveland's going to be tough to beat anyways. I think actually they're doing the right thing. Yankees did kind of a smaller version of it last year, not as much. They got some great prospects, though. They didn't sell out quite as much, though. Tim Lynch, purple. AJ Puck, Fantasy Impact, Gleyber Torres, Refractor, Gaudi. I think Mankata is going to be a solid player. I don't know how good, but he's so fast that it's hard for me to believe he won't be a good leadoff man. All right, auto number three, Dalton Jeffries, Refractor. Not quite to the same level as the first two. But we got two numbered autos in the first box. That's not bad. Congrats, Aaron. I don't think Aaron's in the room. Peters and McGuire refractors. Yeah, just because you traded him. Dalton Jeffries to $4.99. He's too fast to be a dud. Matt Theis, Lawler, and Jay. He could. Honestly, anybody can be a dud. I would take a chance on him, though, if I was Chicago like that. Matt Theis, Ian Anderson, and Pete Alonso. Their better trade was the pitcher trade. I mean, they got three legitimate top-tier or middle-tier pitching prospects for Adam Eaton. Three top-tier pitching prospects in one trade for Eaton. They only need one of those guys to develop to be worth it. That's a good trade. Oh, we got a bonus auto. Mr. Andy Yerzy. Everybody knows Andy plays for. Bonus auto for the Arizona Cardinals, numbered at 225. That goes to Andrew. The Arizona Cardinals cost me a parlay this weekend because my stupid friend took them in our, we each take our two best bets every week. You'd be proud of me, EMD. I'm honestly like 7-1 the last 4 weeks. I've been nailing NFL games. I've been really hot on the over-unders. Chipper Jones, Wade, and Whitley. Of course, we went 5-1 because Seattle got pounded by Arizona. Got four Arizona Cardinals. You know I mean the Diamondbacks. I'm allowed to screw up once a night. I just used it early. Purple, Will Craig. Cal Quantrill, Keller, and Caprillion. I got Arizona Cardinals on the mind. Will Craig, number 232 of 250. That's the only one you're missing. Those are kind of tough to hit, Andrew. Rafael Devers to $4.99. Dane Dunning, insert, Kaiboom, and Ecker. Refractors. Did you sell your golf, Steve? Where'd you keep it? We got green auto action, I believe. This will be the third numbered auto in the first two boxes. Fourth numbered auto in the first two boxes. That's not a bad ratio. Green for San Diego, Mr. Hudson Potts. That's like an $8 bill there for you, Eric. Hudson Potts, 88 of 99. He was a first round pick. Why does he sell that bad? I know the Padres don't sell well, but he was still a first round pick. 24th pick of the draft. Fraley, Refractor, and Elmas. I know I was exaggerating a little bit with the $8, but he does not sell well. He's a first-round pick also. Poor Padres. No love for San Diego. He's going to get traded for Caprillion. Mickey Moniak for the Phillies. Blue Sky. Chase DeJong. Chase DeJong and Matt Manning. I've sold Matt Manning pretty well for Detroit. You know, I saw that Yankees trade. I saw at least somebody's interpretation of it. And it was a terrible trade for... It didn't make sense to me. Rockies auto, Garrett Hampson. It was a terrible trade for the Pirates, the way I read it, but you never know what the trade is unless it happens. There you go, Steve. Thanks, buddy. You keep up that kind of work, you might get Associate Salesman of the Year. Forrest Wall and Justice Sheffield. Forrest, that's great. Cal Quantrill insert, Dakota Hudson and Nick Gordon. What were the Yankees giving up in that trade that you saw, EMD? Was it Rutherford and other players? I didn't understand one part of it. Green paper, Tuki Toussaint, number 69 of 99. Frank Thomas insert, Solak and Bieber refractor. Got green in here, but it's not going to be an auto. The green is Brett Cumberland for the Atlanta Braves. Billy McKinney insert, Phillips and McGee. We got an auto in this pack. I believe it's a base. Four autos in this box because we got the bonus. Tampa Bay, Jake Fraley. Base auto. Cole Irvin, Dylan Cease. JB, no go. That's because he has to work. Will Craig insert, Muller and Reyes. TJ Zoic, Fantasy Impact, Ray Refractor, and Burns Refractor. Box three. You think somebody'd get Batista? I know he probably wants a lot, but him and Edwin are both productive. Logan Shore, Blue Sky, Cal Ripken, insert, Garrett and Biggio. We could always end up just doing a half a case too, Barry or something. We'll talk about it later if you still went in. Green Parallel, Cody Sedlak. I'll see what interest is first. 25 of 99 for Cody Sedlak. You got yourself a green parallel, young man. Martis, Capel, and Diplin refractors. No, they're still making crowns, Steve. It didn't replace Crown. They're still making Crown. Alec Hansen, blue. The problem with problem isn't preferred. It's Goff just doesn't sell that big right now. If you look at his comps, Jordan Sheffield, Will Smith. He had some really nice patch autos I saw ending at 45, and that one doesn't have any color. So. If you get five per, you're probably doing okay. First auto of the box, back to San Diego. We're having ourselves a Hudson Potts case. Look at, he's always plugging Colabello. I didn't even read the post, I just saw Colabello in there. Hudson Potts, space auto. Not showing that long. Kirloff and Cumberland refractors. We started off with a flurry, and we're slowing down now. Man, the first two cards were monster start. Let's get it back going. Become an Indians fan. Did Colabello really sign with the Indians? I did not know that. Franklin Barreto, Rogers, and Martinez. What are you talking about, Steve? He was framed. He was on Jason's fantasy team, too. We're Cincinnati's on the board. We got a base Taylor Trammell for the Cincinnati Reds. Nice clean autograph of Taylor Trammell. Oh, Potts, I get it. Taylor Ward and Nelly Rodriguez. I saw your family portrait today, Steve. That only showed three kids. I thought you had six to seven kids. Did you sell a couple of them? This is box three, Aaron. Oakland made an appearance in box two with a Dalton Jeffries refractor. TJ Zoic, Oakie, and Trent Clark refractor. John Harris insert. We need a Delvin Perez. Roger Clemens insert. Kai Boom and Banks refractors. Yeah, refractor auto of Dalton Jeffrey. Well, there's a Dalton Perez, but it's a blue sky. I'm working my way up to that Delvin Perez superfractor that's coming. Anthony All for purple, Dylan Cousins, Bowers, and Reynolds. Another purple here. This might be a purple auto. We got ourselves a purple auto of Brian Reynolds, San Francisco Giants. I've sold a couple of him on eBay in the last few weeks. That is for Big Time Freddy, who's not in the room because he's too good for me. Brian Reynolds, purple. DeJong and Holmes, refractor. Almost done with the third box. Looking for a Dunning orange. I'd like to see an orange auto. Eric Lawler, Croak, and Hugh. I think we're done this box, aren't we? Got a gold paper for somebody. Brett Adcock. Kyle Lewis, Hudson, and Lee. You got a red auto, Biggio? Box number four. Good luck on box four. Let's hit somebody to get excited about. Matt Feist, Blue Sky, Greg Maddux, Bickford, and Funkhauser. I'm thinking a Jesus Lizardo autograph is in our near future. Yeah, Contendo's not too far out. Easton McGee, purple, Connor Justice, Dominic Smith, Lambert, and Nick Niedert. I hit a Elliott in preferred, Eric. Kind of a nice looking card. Dalton Jeffries insert, Ice, and Rosario. Now for the Cowboy spot. We got a purple auto. Excuse me. There's no elbow up there. It is a Met. Justin Dunn for the New York Mets. That's actually, well, I guess he gets a little streaky at the end. It's a little better than most of Dunn autos. Dunn has a lot of has a streaky autograph. 179 of 250 for Justin Dunn. So we got two purples, a green, and a blue wave, a refractor, and a bonus auto. We're getting lots of numbered autos at least. Zach Collins, Harrington, they're not all the top names, but. You had the first autograph of the break, Mr. Shimmy. The very first autograph of the break, but you were ignoring me, so I sold it. Bradley Zimmer insert, Lucius Fox, and Nolan Jones. I got $8 for it. My daughter bought it from upstairs. The good news is you got $8 for it. The bad news is it's all in quarters, dimes, and nickels. AJ Puck. Giants again. Brian Reynolds. Base auto. Dennis would have offered 450. Hey, Dave and Dennis, I was thinking about doing a division break if you guys are interested later. Matt Chapman and Flaherty. Dennis wants in. Alex Young, Adcock, and Maguire. That's all right. I own some of Steve DeLeon's children too. The problem is when you guys buy your children back, I got to make sure they go to the right person. Ozzie Smith, Sudlock, and Rodvit. I know you're nice to your kids, Dave, and they like you, but Steve's may want to stay here. I heard Aaron likes baseball cards. Easton McGee, Blue Sky, AJ Puck, Dean, and Alonzo. What'd you hit, Ricky? Oh, you hit the Justin Dunn, didn't you? I forgot you have the Mets. Jerry almost always has the Mets, but he missed the line tonight, and I didn't tag him in time. That was a nice card, though. We got ourselves a refractor auto, I think. For the Atlanta Braves, Bryce Wilson. I haven't hit Ian Anderson in a while. I hit Ian Anderson really well and then slowed up. Bryce Wilson is number 181 of 499. Bautista and McMahon refractor. Not yet, Chris. Not yet. Javon Shelby, blue. 134 of 150. Dennis tried to buy the Angels before the break, Chris, and I held him off. He's always hitting the Angels. There's a Matt Theis insert. Tim Lynch and Marcus Duplin. We got Connor Justice Purple. Is the superfractor been hit yet, Chris? Of him? Matt Theis Fantasy Impact, Reagans, and Hansen. Chris, who's your favorite Angels prospect? Because I know you collect every one that comes out. We're halfway home. We are halfway home. Who's your favorite one that hasn't been up the majors yet? Shim, there's your Lewis if you're watching now. Was the first auto of the break. First two autos were really strong, and then we slowed up a little since then. Box five. Jemai Jones and Theis. When Newcomb got traded, who was the other one that you really went after hard before or after Newcomb? Nick Adenhart, RIP. Insert Christian Arroyo, Peters, and Buddy Reed refractor. Hunter Green. He's got a blue parallel. Do you have any Trout autos, Chris, in your collection? Nick Gordon, blue, 133 of 150. First auto of the fifth box is going to the New York Yankees, Tim Lynch. Tim Lynch. Oh, that's a nice card there, Ricky. No Mike Trouts. I'm going to have to talk Dennis into sending you one for free. Ronnie Williams and Billy McKinney. He should probably do that since he's always hitting your Angel cards on you. I remember that Trout Harp auto book. Insert of Dakota Hudson, Ian Anderson refractor, and Anthony Banda. The signatures for Bowman would already be done of Rutherford, Eric. Those are done. I promise you that. Unless he's a redemption and having problems. They get the draft picks early. That's why they're always in the wrong team when they get traded. Reggie Jackson, Szczesinski, and Tyler. I'm ready for a really low-numbered auto. Blue Sky, Charles LeBlanc, Nolan Ryan insert, Bobby Bradley, and Ronnie Dawson are the two refractors. We got a gold, but unfortunately, that's not going to be a gold auto. Gavin Lux, paper black to 499. Who would be the best gold in the non-auto? Probably be Glaber, wouldn't No, it'd probably be Moniak still, I bet. Well, this one is Brett Cumberland. Glaber's card. He's in the wrong uniform in this. Best gold non-auto is probably Mickey, even though I bet Zach Collins goes good. Lewis probably goes pretty good. Corey Ray insert, Dean and O'Neill. Oh, he's a Yankee in this? Yeah, Eloy is a Cub. That's the top Cub. You're right. Then I'm guessing he might. Well, him or Mickey. Yankees fans are nuts. Insert of Justin Dunn, refractor of Spies and Alford. I had an auto out of this box, didn't I, so far? I got a Lynch. No hot box. We got a blue auto for somebody. Everybody's anxious to see my blue Hudson Potts. You know this is going to be Hudson Potts. Tom's always there for the inappropriate measure. Just for that, it's not Cody Sutton. Oh my God, is it Hudson Potts for real? No. Buddy Reed, I almost guessed it. I almost guessed it. Buddy Reed. I should have kept San Diego for myself. 96 of 150. I can't get any halos because EMD is stealing them all, Chris. Tim Lynch and Dunning. Give him crap. He needs it. Don't hold yourself back just because it's Christmas. Blue sky, Daniel Johnson. And a blue behind it of Tyler O'Neill. TON. Zach Birdie insert, Capel and Carlson. A purple. Connor Justice purple is it for the old Halos. Of course, we got a base auto right here. For Atlanta, we've got Bryce Wilson again. Base auto, Bryce Wilson. I'm trying to hit Ian Anderson for you, Steve, but I'm stuck on Bryce Wilson. Connor Shaw refractor, Dylan Tate refractor. Yankees got good non-autos in this stuff. Jack Flaherty. Corey Ray insert. Kirloff and Howard refractors. He does. I got two autographs in this break for Big Time Freddy, yet I haven't got one high. Will Craig, Alex Call and Ben Bowden. Steve DeLeon has zero autos, and he's been nice to me at least three times in this break already. Box number six. She's leaving you for three nights? Is she testing out a family vacation? She's not replacing you, is she, Steve? We don't want to see that. Box six. Steve, can you get Aaron a Facebook account so he can buy some teams in the break? All right, box six. Let's hit three nice autographs in this one. Starting with the Craig Biggio insert, Leyva, and Hart refractors. Next. I watched Apollo 13 last night at about 12 at night. That movie's a great movie every time I see it. Blue parallel, Mason Thompson for the San Diego Padres again. Anybody else sick of seeing Padres? Tyler Beatty, Phillips and Ortiz refractors. I remember that, Steve. I remember you telling me that story before we bought something for a game. He's probably just acting like his dad. You're his main influence, you know. Zach Collins insert, Wilson and Kingery refractor. Oh, Candy Crush. Oh, I've heard of that before. Who did that? I read a Candy Crush story on Facebook. I can't remember what it was, but it was a similar story. We got a base auto right here. Of course, Jesus Lizardo is in the house. Steve has an auto. Jesus Lizardo was a third pick. Got a refractor of Jesus too. Kyle Muller refractor. Got a blue sky. Got a Ben Bowden. Cal Quantrill, Blue Sky, Zach Collins insert, Christian Stewart, and Jake Rogers. Show me some orange, please. I'm asking nicely. Asking nicely for some orange. Got a refractor auto of Matt Manning for the Detroit Tigers. I kind of like this guy. I got an auto for Kevin. Matt Manning refractor. He's a top 10 pick, I think. He was the ninth pick by the Tigers in the draft. 376 of 499. I bought the Tigers and one or two of Jacob's break. What did Jacob break tonight? Did he break best? Did he have a good case? Is he going to come in here happy or yelling at me? Phil Bickford and Tyson Miller, refractor. Man, this case started out like gangbusters and has really dragged. I need something low numbered to enthuse me. He got a Harper out of 50? That's pretty cool. I've had some really good Bowman's best cases. They don't sell as well as draft, but there's some really good names in the stuff. Brett Lillick insert, Bergman and Subco. Draft is the king, or Bowman Chrome is the king. People want the Bowman Chrome auto more than anything, that's for sure. Best is a fun, cheaper alternative, though, I think. I like it. I'm going to get some more cases of it. I got two more coming, but I'm going to get some more after that. Tom Glavin insert, ice, and pint refractor. I would say my cases of best on the average have been about average. They haven't been horrible, but they haven't been, I haven't hit a super fractor or anything. I hit, the lowest one I hit was that red Kevin Newman of yours. Austin Meadows green paper. I did hit a Diaz orange for Shim. That was pretty good. That'll go really good money. I hit a Collins. I hit a Bregman Atomic in one of my cases and a Collins orange, so I've hit some decent ones. Purple Bautista. Meadows, Newman, and Stop. I opened more best than I did a draft myself. For myself. Yeah, 15 is cheap. The show I went to in Chicago, they had 15 best for like 520 or 500 there. But everybody wants 16 right now. I'll do a couple more 15 best at some point. I think Shimmy's is probably the best case so far for best. I'm not real sure. I had one case that was really good, Kevin. Hey, I got a Cardinal auto. Base auto of Delvin. Helping out my boy, Barry. I had one that was kind of bad, too. That Kevin Newman is actually a solid prospect, but he doesn't go that good. For best. Nice base auto there for you, Barry. If you want to check on grading, Jason will be over in the next day or two, and he'll look at it. Fox and Schwerin. It looks pretty centered, Barry. That might be a good base auto to send in. You know what, Kevin? You hit a Mickey Moniak in best, and I have not hit one since then out of Bowman's best. Out of the next 5-6 cases, I don't think I've hit one. If I did, I hit one more. He's a short print, I think. AJ Puck insert, Webb, and Allard refractor. No, I think they're in the next group, Tom. I bet they're this week. But Jason honestly follows that a lot closer than me. But I know they're not here. What's the Cowboy score? Justin Dunn, Fantasy Impact, Eggcock, and Kyle Lewis, Refractor. Two boxes left. That box, we got a base Delvin, a refractor Manning, and Jesus Lizardo. Two left. That was an okay case. I like getting Perez. Keep a list of hitless teams we each take and put them in a big drawing. That's actually a pretty good idea. The only thing about that sometimes is if I give away a lot, I gotta make a rule that they gotta at least have a base auto or something. You know what I mean? Because it's a little unfair if it's just a cheap $8 team that has no autos. I think it's next week, isn't it, EMD? The next 10-day coming in? I'm not sure. If Jason was here, he'd have an answer for you in a second. Mike Piazza insert, Ronnie Williams, and Cumberland. You want to sell all those Glabers? Blue parallel, Nick Solak. Jason loves him. Martis, Smith, and Barreto. But Jason loves everybody. He just likes cards. They don't count holidays. Like for this period, like Monday and last Friday probably aren't grading days. I don't know. Maybe last Friday is. Colby Allard, black. Jordan Sheffield insert. Shinsky and Rodriguez refractor. Exactly. Now, I know about shipping complaints. I don't know anything about BGS. Leave that all up to Jason, so I have one last thing to worry about. Diamondbacks, Andy Yerzy. Base auto. I have it for yours, Dennis. I ran out of 550 boxes, and what I'm going to do is on your next group, I'm going to send you two at once in 800 count boxes. I'll do that this week. I'll send you a one monster box. Are you okay if I send FedEx, Dennis? Sheffield and Trammell. If you prefer not, I can do U.S. mail, but FedEx I can save like $5. I need to get 550. I'm getting a BCW order in this week. I'm out of a lot of shipping stuff. And I'm almost out of sleeves. I'm kind of glad you said that because I need to remind myself to order that tonight. I am out of all kinds of supplies. I have to order 1,000 or more at one time from BCW. And they come in on a truck with a pallet. But it's very cheap that way. Reggie Lawson, Blue Sky, Barreto, Shaw, and Banks. Not very cheap, but cheap as I can get them. Kevin's is almost is real close to how big yours was, Shim. I bet he does beat you, actually. Because I sleeved all those best and the chrome. And now if you would have taken paper shim, you might have beat him. Nolan Jones. I think Shimmy is actually partly responsible for me being out of 550s. You know, Canada shipping is not that bad. It's cheaper to Canada than Seattle for me. Grill and Robbins refractors. It is. It's close. It's not a big difference, but it's slightly cheaper. At least with FedEx, it is. It's not much different. You're both more expensive than shipping to Tom over in the great state of Illinois. TJ Zoik, AJ Call, and Holmes. She did not. I don't believe that for a second. We got some orange finally, and it's in the form of paper. Anthony Seymour. Orange paper. Anthony Seymour, 9 of 25. After this break, I'll do the freebie, and then we'll figure out if we want to do a division break or not. Johnny Bench, Chatham, and Perez. I don't. I just wanted to say the great state of Illinois once. Illinois is all about tolls. It's the toll capital of the world. Josh Hader, purple. Cousins, Keller, and Lee. Those tolls are a killer. Josh Hader. That's red. Is that an auto? Please be an auto. Please, 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 please be an auto. That is definitely red. I'm pretty sure it's an auto. Let me do this right so we got the ultimate slow roll. We don't get that many reds, so I'm going to milk this for a little bit. Yeah, it goes red, refractor, refractor. I am 95% sure this is a red auto, but I've been known to bluff before. All right, let's do this. If this is Kyle Lewis, then Shimmy is the man. All right, that is red. Oh, my Lord. Kevin, you're allowed to cuss at me for the next 2 weeks. Oh, man, I'm sorry, Kevin. Congrats, Michael. That is a monster card. He is hot, too. 5 of 5. Bo Bichette, red auto. I feel good for one person and bad for another. We will look at it. Michael, congratulations, man. Nice to hit you a good card. 5 of 5. 66th pick. Is centered pretty well. It's a little off top bottom. Just slightly. I would definitely send it in no matter what, just to try. Woo! That one took my breath away a little bit. Next two packs. I'm gonna let you yell at him once or twice, and then you gotta be nice. It is in your division. Congrats, Michael. Michael can take a little heat after hitting a red auto. Eric Lawler, Jake Fraley, and Luis Ortiz. I'm sorry, Kevin. I know you'd love to have that, man. Thomas Jones. No, there's no way I'm going to make one person happy for sure. Not even with the freebies I had planned to give them. Kyle Lewis, insert Bolt and Moniac Refractor. Right, one box left. I've hit a few big cards for Michael over the last couple years. That might be the best one. I think I hit him a Trout once. Recently, I hit him a really good card. What did I hit for you not too long ago? Something. You do need a drink. God, man, of all the Jays, too, that was the best one by far. Aaron, don't encourage him. He's already tilting. I'm trying to be nice. I am a breaker with a heart. Box number 8. Steve, you're the only person here that, of all the people here, I remember your first break better than anybody's. Shimmy might be a close second. Jomar Reyes, Blue Sky, Nomar, Wall, and Lizardo Refractor. I gotta post that on Super Tracker. Oh, I forgot my phone went out. Is it really that much? I didn't think it was that much. Is it really that much? Has one went? God. Holy crap. Green, Sean Reed Foley. Tyler Beattie, Derek Fisher, and Colby. Michael isn't listening to me anymore. He's celebrating then. No, he doesn't, Jim. Michael got on him quick. The Blue Jays have been a top team for the last two breaks. It's tough when your top team a lot of people want. Actually, I'm surprised that you don't you usually buy the Jays? Jim, don't you usually buy the Jays? You've been buying them in Jacob's breaks. I'm surprised you weren't in there. Zach Collins, insert Solek and Miller. EMD bought them once too. Now see, in Michael's defense, he never gets the team he wants, and Michael will tell you this because the Yankees win are always gone so fast. Wanted to save them for Kevin. Shim, that doesn't help the situation. Base auto, Pete Alonso. That Oh man, I feel bad. I'm trying to laugh it off, but I feel bad. I feel good and bad at the same time, honestly. It's nice to hit a big card. Paez Zoink. Hudson Potts. 236 of 499. You got yourself a Hudson Potts black. Zach Collins Fantasy Impact. Cole Irvin and Riley Pint. That's a card. If I could rig it for he can win one, I would. I have two Blue Jay cards I was sending them in this group. Honest to God, even before today. I'm gonna have to find him a third now. St. Louis Cardinals, Connor Jones. Connor Jones base. I'm on tilt after that red auto. I'm not even thinking straight. My braking performance has gone downhill. Drew Jackson and Tyler Beatty refractor. First red auto in a long time, and that's a good one. Actually proud of Kevin that he hasn't left the room. I thought for sure it'd be one of those slam the door shut type situations. Brett Lillick. Ray and Schwerin refractor. I'm honestly surprised. You know, Scott Ramsey is a really big Blue Jay fan, and he said he was going to try to start getting the Blue Jays more. I'm surprised he wasn't in on them too. I'm just going to start auctioning off the Blue Jays. Ken Griffey, Ullman, and Jeffries. You can feel bad and be happy at the same time. It's possible. Labor Blue, 129 of 150. Daz Cameron, Connor Capel, Austin Meadows, Lambert, and Lewis. Michael would probably back me up here that really this is EMD's fault in the long run. I'm pretty sure we can blame him because he took the Yankees so much that it made Michael wander into other teams. And nobody beats EMD if he wants a team. All right, I want. Oh, and a Blue Wave Auto. This has been a pretty good case. Let's wrap it up here with a good name. Who should I hit to make everything all right? You guys realize this is probably going to be Bichette again, don't you? I knew it's going to be Bichette. There's no chance this isn't a Bichette. New York Yankees, Tim Lynch. Tim Lynch. Right, I'll do the recap in a second. I don't know if I have the energy for a division break anymore. Riley and Hader refractor. Red Auto took the life out of me. EMD's top dollar guy. AJ Puck insert, Zach Collins, and Tyler O'Neill. Last pack before I pass out. Wait, I'm gonna do a recap. My odds are on Michael for the freebies tonight. Justin Dunn, Blake Tabiri, and Bo Bichette Refractor will be the last card that I say in this break. Thanks everybody for filling it up. It's been an eventful break. Let me recap it. If you're interested in the division break, hang around, because I'll probably still try it. Maybe I'll hit another red. I had a feeling it was Kyle Lewis, to be honest. Congrats, Michael. It's fun to hit a big card. It really is. I've been opening cards for like 500 years, and it's always fun to hit a big card. Barry hit himself a base auto of, man, if that would have been Perez, Barry. Our boy JB would be tilting. He'd be happy for you, but he'd still be tilting. He loves himself Delvin Perez. All right, recap time. Freaking New Yorkers. And New Jersey. New Jersey, too. Anthony Alford, Will Craig, Tim Lynch, Connor Justice, Josh Hader, Rafael Batista, and Connor Capel are the purples to 250. Blue refractors, number to 150. We got Tyler O'Neill, Nick Solik, Kevin Biggio, Mason Thompson. Green parallels, Sean Reed Foley, Brett Cumberland, Cody Sedlock. The greens are numbered to 99. We got one gold refractor auto. Non-auto. Brett Cumberland, number 43 of 50. On the paper parallels, we got blue paper of Leba, Hansen, Gordon, Shelby, number to 150. Green, Meadows, Toussaint, Adcock, gold, 8 of 50. Seymour, orange, 9 of 25. My phone seems to be working again. Autos, we got 25 autos. We got one bonus auto. There it is. The bonus auto was Andy Yerzy, number to 225 for Andrew. Base autos, we got Brian Reynolds, Taylor Trammell, Hudson Potts, Jake Fraley, Garrett Hampson, Kyle Lewis, Tim Lynch, Bryce Wilson, Jesus Lizardo, Nolan Jones, Andy Yerzy, Delvin Perez, Connor Jones, Pete Alonso. My heart is still racing a bit from the red auto, man. Could have got Mickey, too. Dennis would have been going crazy there. Dalton Jeffries, numbered to 499. Bryce Wilson to 499. Matt Manning to 499. Those are the refractor autos. We got three of them. We had, for numbered autos, we had three refractors and one bonus. For a non-hot box, that's a lot of numbered autos. We got seven color, which is the best I've ever done in this stuff where it was not a hot box. So that's pretty good. Purple, we got Justin Dunn, number 179 of 250. Brian Reynolds, number 149 of 250. We got a blue wave of Zach Collins. That's a nice card for the White Sox, number 71 of 150. We got a blue wave of Tim Lynch, number 93 of 150 for the Yankees. We got Buddy Reed blue for the Padres, 96 of 150. And Hudson Potts, green auto to 99, but the card of the case easily was we got our first red auto of the year of Bo Bichette. We got our first red auto in a long time of anybody in Chrome. We've gotten a couple of red autos in Best. Number 5 of 5. First red auto, I think about 4 or 5 months. Bo Bichette. Congrats again, Michael. That's a fantastic card. And that's it. Oh, I missed Ray completely, didn't I?